It all started so well. The Gills made the breakthrough midway through the first half. Darren Byfield's pass setting up Matty Jarvis. And then, just 4 minutes later, they looked to be heading comfortably for the third round. Neil Harris this time the provider for Jarvis. But then the Gills showed just why their season has gone so horribly wrong as they threw away their lead. First, Charlie Griffin giving the League Two leaders some hope. Then Leon Johnson's foul on Johnny Dixon gave the visitors a penalty. And Griffin stepped up to level the scores. That was it for the rest of normal play and then extra time. And maybe penalties haven't figured high on Gillingham's list of priorities so far this season. But even so, the Gills still shouldn't have managed to miss their first three. At least Tom Williams managed to find the net. But it left Richard Johnson with this one to put Wanderers through to the next round.